the future of strata. And, you know, there are changes coming for the strata legislation, and it is the opportunity for strata managers and anyone interested in the strata actually have their say. So let's actually get involved in this. So the New South Wales government is reviewing the laws that regulate strata schemes in our state, and they've been consulting the public on how the laws can be changed to improve that experience that apparently to more than 1 million people live or work in strata schemes in New South Wales. That's a lot of people. So the consultation's actually been extended through to the, and it ends today, 7th of April. So there has been that opportunity to get in. I'm sure that, you know, if you've got something, and there's also a survey about keeping pets in strata. And, you know, there's a new legislative requirement to review the laws about keeping pets. That was passed on the 16th of February, so just, you know, a couple of months ago now. So the pet survey will actually help that review, and that report from that survey will actually be tabled in Parliament in August of this year. Because we've had some conflicting cases here. You know, one, there's been a case where in New South Wales where, you know, somebody said, yes, you can have any type of animal in a strata, and they've overridden, you know, they've gone with the strata laws of, you know, an owner's corporation can't unreasonably refuse an application from a lot owner to have a pet within their own lot. Where to another case more recently where that has been overridden, and it has been, you know, the tribunal has actually ruled that no, they can only have a cat or a fish or a bird, I think was the outcome of that. So no dog on that level. So interesting outcomes from different areas. And yes, government certainly does need to make some guidelines and some regulations around those issues. So the opportunity there. So now's the time to have your say. It's, you know, we're almost running out of time on that. So don't be, you know, that agent that complains about the legislation once it's been passed and once it's in. And, you know, we talked about other, you know, the residential tenancy changes that came in a year ago now. And, you know, there are people that sit around and say, well, you know, we don't like this and we don't like that. Well, did you have your say? Did you take the opportunity to have your say? Get onto the government websites, the fair trading websites. There's actually a website that actually is called Have Your Say. So, you know, you can actually get onto that. Alternatively, obviously, the New South Wales Fair Trading website has the same information, the same links to get in there and do the pet survey and the consultation process. So don't leave it alone. Actually get out there, have something to say about it. Otherwise, it's kind of speak now, forever hold your peace style. So, you know, please be involved in what our industry has to offer.